He's doing the running man. Hey, don't be hiding cards in the coloring book. I just caught you. Shake your booty.
Leave him alone.
What are you doing?
Hey. Wait. Look up GG will my beat.
Okay.
Give him a dance to that.
We pregnant, so we allow. Put your pants up. Hey, Sadie's, play out. Wash me whip.
I
am. Dominic.
That's how you fix it when you get done.
That I'm gonna
get up and dance. Show them how to do it.
Do this.
Dominic, watch. Watch Sadie. He's like, screw this. I'm gonna dance my own way. I want to see your booty turn around. I want to see your front.
Do the stanky line for Sadie.
Dominic, wait, you're going to get dizzy. Pull your pants up.
Break your legs.
He fell after you said that.
Come on, Dominic. Do it. Come on, boy.
DJ!
Popsico! Popsico!
What is she saying? Dominic!
Popsico! In Japanese.
What? I'm funny like a gummy bear? How does a gummy bear make him funny? What the crap? Dominic, no. I like the other version better. Get off the stairs, Dominic.
Turn around, look at mommy.
All right.
You ready?
What are you giving him? Open. What are you giving him? Dominic. Look at me. Seriously, no reaction?
Yeah, Mercedes. Here.
Give me it.
Come over here. Aren't you made?
You can put it down. You have working legs.
Open up. Look at Crystal.
My turn.
I know how you feel. I'd be doing the same thing. She's looking down like, don't look at me.
Watch your eye. Her eye will twitch.
Can you believe that? She just wrote me. Now, Linda. No more for you. You're going to be sugared up before we have lunch. Okay, so we came to the park, and I am very disturbed by what is on here. This stuff is very inappropriate. Like, it's all over the slide, and they just got these put in. Yeah, that is so disturbing. How can somebody violate these new stuff that they just got by putting all this crap on there? Put that down.
They have no respect for property out here.
Oh, I know.
Like, we took our kids to the park around the neighborhood, trying to be nice. And there's all kinds of profanity and stuff. On the parks.
Like on the slides, on the swings. It's so disturbing.
It is. But take a look at these pictures. And
let us know what you think.
Let us know what you think and how you feel about it. And that just, it just irks me.
Dominic.
It irks me. It really does. I can't even take my kids to school. I got one kid that can read. Because she's really smart. I don't want her reading all that.
And I'm not taking Dominic because that's just disgusting.
Exactly.
It's gross. Like,
I'd rather take
my stomach's upset because of that. Like, ew.
I'd rather take him to Thomas Clown Park.
Yep. It's totally happening. Look at all this hair. Dominic's hair. Christmas. And poor baby.
At least he won't be so hot though.
I know, he'll be comfortable. It's all over me still. Man, he's definitely a baldy, isn't he? Just like James.
He's just like his uncle.
I'm going baldy anyway.
Give me the rag.
trying to be a skinhead.
Good Lord. Dominic, don't move.
At least when it grows back, you can style it up.
Now we gotta put them two side by side so we can do a picture.
You got a lot of hair on your neck, boy. Look, let's shave your back.
Is he laughing? Come here. Cheese!
Hey.
Now go stand next to Uncle James.
He's like, what the hell happened to me?
He says, no, you guys took my hair away. Dominic, look, that's your hair.
Alyssa's turn.
Wow. He said, whoa.
Dominic, stand next to Uncle James.
You gotta shave my clothes.
Dominic, stand next to Uncle James.
He's like, no, he gonna come at me with them and take my eyebrows off. Boy, how'd you get the bruise on your shoulder? Stand next to Uncle James.
Sorry to say this, boy, but when you're bald, you look like an alien.
And Dominic, hold up the peace sign. Say peace.
Peace. He's like, where did my hair go? Here. Let's test you off.
Get out of there now!
Come on.
Don't pull them.
There's broken glass in there and there's holes. I don't need you guys in there.
He's gonna wear them out.
Is this Dave?
Yeah.
Don't waste his
minutes. Yeah, we got a situation with your daughter.
Shut up, James.
Just letting you know, she'll be ready by 7.
James, quit messing with my dad. Hello.
Got her. She's loud.
I'm so glad I could. I'll be ready by 7 o'clock.
Well, that's good, because I'm not going to miss my show, so you'll be there, you'll be home, or you'll be staying there. Right.
Okay. Look at this cake. Look at that cake. Look at that cake.
That one is so funny of her face. She just fell right in it.
Daddy.
That one laughed so hard.
Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on. I didn't get that on video.
And she fell right in it. I'm
laughing. All right, do it again.
My head.
You're not supposed to talk!
and you're still moving around. That's how you found me. So sit still. Really? Really? Look for big butts. Look for big butts.
Dominic!
Really? You guys can't see big booties?
She just gave her spot away.
I know, he always lies in the same spot.
Now it's Mercedes' turn. You guys need to learn to take turns. You hide, and Mercedes counts. Dominic. Go hide.
Go hide.